right, guys. Right now, we just pulled up on David at T-Mobile as a car pusher.
Did he see you?
Yeah.
What did he say?
Bro, he wasn't supposed to.
You didn't tell me. I seen him. I thought you seen him.
Did you tell him we were here?
Nah, all right, like, let's start stacking up these carts right here, though. Hey, lucky I've been needing a job. Hey, make sure there's no car coming. Hey, how do you turn this up? How is this a one-man job, bro? You go straight.
Over there.
That's right. Oh. Oh, shit. Let's go, Luis. We need you push.
Could have almost been bad.
Hold on. Hey, a little parked on my. All right, Luis. There he is. Yo. What you doing? You're bad. David, what do we need in the front? We gonna blame it on you, dog. Sorry, you wanna put it? You need me to push it for you?
All
right. Man, y'all need to put some DW on these hoes, bro. I'm a registered sex offender, so they send me to do voluntary hours. Beep, beep, beep. Hang on, look at bro, how did they hire this dumbass, bro? Hey, I need your insurance, bro. Hey, David's like, what the fuck? But look, I'll show you how to reverse this bitch.
No name tag.
I'm just a worker, sir. Hey, I'm trying to like take this whole line inside the store. Please, David, please. Nah, but like you're not here though.
I'm here though.
No, but like you're like out there, bro, grinding it out, bro, getting the cards.
You can take like
this whole line, bro. This whole row.
Be like, you're gonna buy a lot of stuff.
Nah, but I'm not doing it today though. I'm just telling you. And in the near future, you think I can do it? Oh, that is so long.
You take like 10 and be
like,
I'm gonna buy a lot of stuff.
Nah, we're gonna get them from over there, straight line in.
Just
leave a traffic jam one day and we'll like push it in. One day, bro.
It won't work.
It will come, bro. We're going straight, parallel lines, bro. They never touch each other. Bro, we're gonna, somebody line leader, bro. It's gonna work, bro. Well, look, move all of this.
You're not moving it.
Bro, bring move a forklift. Oh, shit. I hope that is fucked, bro. Get a forklift, though.
For senior skip day, we're going to buy 2 watermelons each. We'll take them to school. So, like, everybody had, like, 2 watermelons.
Let's do the chicken instead. Take 2 chickens each.
For senior prank day?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Take, 2 watermelons.
Because what are we going to do with them hoes?
Leave them in the campus, bro. Just let the teachers figure it out.
Just plant it there? Southwest Garden? Bro, you lucky. You're missing like half of your... Bro, if your manager comes out, we don't know you. Oh shit, that's your manager? Hey, let me take a quick shower, Dave. Quick shower or no? Is that how you even plugged in? We don't want to get you.
Oh yeah, they'll check the cameras and be like, oh, they're with this
nigga. He's probably in the fucking comms right now, checking the camera.
You
can
go fuck with him though, like the manager, the girl,
bro.
She cool, Lolly.
She fine? Oh shit, sink up. I could cut this part out, bro. She not fine.
I got a girl anyway.
Wink, wink.
No winks. No wink.
Here, I took your face out of the frame.
Yeah, she fine.
Oh, she fine.
Is she fine or no?
Chill. Hey, you cut this out, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna cut it out.
Siri, not gonna see this.
Nah, Siri is not gonna see it.
Blue collar shirt.
Navy blue collar shirt.
Well, tell him that I'm a really good worker.
What's his name?
The black one, Vincent.
Vincent? You know David?
David who?
Ramon, the cute one.
What about him?
Nah, he just saved my Tesla outside.
He just saved it?
Yeah, he's good. How long he been working here for?
A year.
A year? Damn, is he like your best employee or not?
He's one of them.
He is? Who else, the other one?
George or someone like out there?
Yeah.
Him, George, and...
It was like some Fortnite kid pushed it against my car and like he caught that hoe. He's yeet. Hey, think I can wave check you though? Like touch your waves? Nah. You don't wolf no more?
Mm-mm.
You never wolf?
I did for like 2 months, and then I'm starting right now.
Nah, I'm talking about down here. Yo, that boy David Arrays, he good.
Appreciate
Appreciate it, dog. You be safe, though. David?
I don't think he's here, but if he is, he'd be in the office area down there.
Oh, who, David?
David, definitely.
David, yes.
Yeah, he'd be in the office area down there if he's still here. I haven't seen him in a while, so.
He's probably, like, going at it, you know? Going ham in the back. But look, I got this hoe. This hoe was ass, bro. This shit ass as fuck. Don't ever get this shit, bro. I still have that hoe sitting in a red club at home. Yes. I know. Tell him he's fired tomorrow. Where the fuck David go, bro? Daveo! Got the AirPods in. It better be Youngboy. Look at it. He's trying to act like he's doing something. Look at it. Bro, good shit, dog. Getting fired tomorrow.
Who'd you talk to?
The guy with the waves. That's your manager, right? Vincent? He be chill, huh? He was like this. Like, he got nervous. He was, like, blushing at me or some shit. But I told him, David, he saved my Tesla outside.
He saved your Tesla?
Yeah, he saved it. And then he was like, oh, shit, for real?
The Kia is his fucking car.
Oh, Vincent? Took a picture right now, then we'll come back. No, because if I go inside, he's going to kick me out for real. No.
What'd you tell him?
I told him about you, dead ass. Right, let him see you, bro. The only tendy I have. I was trying to look for a bigger one, but I could take this one, but I don't know. Are we allowed to like open it? But we're allowed to like open it to see or no?
Usually is open. I don't know where it's closed or not.
Are we allowed to like plug in stuff? Like we gotta charge a vibrator. Oof. Holy shit. Do they all smell like this? Or what's it you? Holy fuck. Holy shit. You sure you need to let out a rip? God. Did they all... Jeez. Do they all smell like this? Do I get like a discount then? Because, I mean, damn. Somebody probably farted and then just dip right away.
It'll be these.
This one.
Yeah. The bigger ones, like I said, are gonna be those.
Do you know when y'all have it like a sale? I know it's a sale, but like, there's a discount on the item shop. You wanna get your manager out here? I wanna hear the reaction. I wanna see what they think about this. All right, bet. Bro, that shit stinks like ass.
Dang, that's what they saying on the radio.
Hell yeah. Smell it, bro.
Man.
I don't think you want to.
Yeah.
Nah, you gotta open it, huh?
Ooh!
You can smell it, huh?
I got a small whiff and that smells like coffee.
Did y'all use it?
No.
Nobody used it? That shit nasty.
Use it.
You
say that's like a can, bro.
Is that bad?
It's bad.
I was gonna take that one like out the store, but then I smelled it.
It like poop.
You gotta go in there.
Oh my God. Yo, we gotta spray that down or something. That's nasty.
Do I get like a discount though then? If I take that one?
You get a discount, bro.
Yeah.
We can't sell you that.
Do we have any air freshener for the tent?
That.
I don't want this one to smell like that either.
Nah, bro. I don't think that.
So this one hasn't. We haven't had an issue with this one until.
We've had this over here for days.
That one.
Bro, we've had this here since I started working here, bro. Close that all the way. Hold on.
Are you touching it too, bro? You're gonna be sticking like ass too.
I was saying,
nah, but that shit nasty though.
That's unbelievable.
Cause I'm going tomorrow on a camping trip.
Oh, word?
Yeah.
That's what's up. Shoot, don't get that one though.
Hey, I'm gonna leave this one like that though. I'm gonna come return her shit on it too.
Yo, y'all said the same, bro.
Yeah.
Y'all lying to me.
Yeah. Probably leave a.
They have to give you a discount if you came back. That one smelled the same way. I'm like, let me smell it, bro. Hold on, we gotta be sharp, bro.
I'll probably return with a little bit of cum stain, but that's
you know
the least.
That's normal, bro.
Yeah, but nah, that shit nasty, bro.
Nah, that shit nasty.
Who's the other worker?
Girl,
he opened it.
Mad as fuck if she opened it. If she went in there, smelled like straight boo boo. She went back to the home.
Yeah.
Take home. Ain't no home,
bro. I mean, do y'all get your employee discount?
Shoot.
What is it? Oh, they don't give y'all no.
I don't know if pocket for a
no, just
play, bro.
No, I was just playing.
They'd be like, you know this man? Like, met him earlier, bro. He helped with the boat.
I did. Is he getting the real manager or?
Yo, that smells like boo-boo, bro. Like, I was not expecting that.
Yo, I'm gonna spray this on there?
Shit,
heavy duty silicone.
Silicone, waterproof.
Waterproof, fireproof.
Hell nah.
There's probably shit in there, bro. Like, you probably should go in there, check if there's shit.
We're
gonna race real quick. It's so slow, though. Hey. You gotta get across me. Stop hitting me. God. You gotta have to hit that river. Now you gotta block me. Hey, my shit stopped working. Oh shit. Psych. Gotcha. Hey! You want big? Bro, this whole star is getting fucked after a while.
Whole lot of money in this safe, don't worry about us. I got a bad bitch in my place, she don't care if I touch. We just fuck, but I can't stay, but she's still my crush. This smoke gon' take me straight to space, like I'm Elon Musk. Elon Musk. Like I'm Elon Musk. Smoke gon' take me straight to space, look at me long.
Fuck out the way, bozo. They came out. Where'd you park, Luis? Look, he parked. He actually got a parking spot. Oh, you can put it right here. Right here is fine. In front of this one. I got you. Thank you. Like that, it is Tuesday. I missed last week's. Well, for y'all, it was last week. Now it was prom, and then I had to take care of prom. What the hell is this? Bro, why you gave me tortillas, bro? Avocado. Yeah, you need these? Sure, don't mind if you do them. Somebody left it in the cart. They're probably gonna come back for it, bozo. Bro, you never know. What if they put an Apple tag on it? We're gonna do Devo. Thank you for letting us borrow your carts. You got a cart on you? No, a cart. The carts? No, my bad. Not even the Nick. Not the Nick.
That's it.
That's it. No more what?
That's it. That's all
the
content.
That's all we need, bro. Video's done. Cut the cameras. Cut the cameras. Video's done, bro. Cut the cameras. Cut the cameras.
It's cut. It's off.
It's off. Right. Fucking dumbass can't even film. Should I get somebody else to fucking film or? Dumbass.
I'm literally standing right here.
Oh, shit.
I was looking at these shoes right here, but I don't know if it's just me, but they smell a little weird to me.
They smell weird to you?
Yeah. You smell that? Those away.
Which one was it?
I think she got it.
Yeah, we got that one.
Say hi to Garcia. And Rivera, you know Rivera's gonna watch this, bro.
I'm not doing your essay.
Oh, holy shit.
I get off at 11:30 p.m., bro. I ain't got no time.
If you think about it, if you're riding while pushing, bro, they'll give you a raise. Multitasker, bro.
You gotta finish.
Hey, we'll come back at 11, make sure everything's done. Bro! Okay, let's flip that hoe over. You ready?
Yeah.
They gonna think we're stealing this shit. There you go. There you go. Just leave it like that. Alright, there you go. Mission accomplished, bro. We should start doing it to random trucks, please. You should give one to your dad with shit on it. Wipe your ass. David? No? Oh, bet. Thanks.